Hello viewers, today we will go through the quiz answers of third module along with some additional questions. In the next video, we will talk about how to score more than 70% in first attempt. The link will be provided in the description box. You can also click on the I button flashing on the screen right now. And please do not forget to subscribe to our channel and click the bell icon to get notifications of video updates. Without wasting any time, let's start today's quiz. The first question of our quiz is, student in class 9th has not been able to pay the school fee. The student is also not showing much progress in the class assessment. The teacher scolds the student in the classroom and during lunch in the staff room, says that this is to be expected from such students considering the background the student is coming from. The teacher is not reflecting which PSQ. Sensitivity. Sensitivity is the right answer. Next question is, the best way to describe the role of a teacher in the present context is teacher as a counselor. This is the right answer. The worst way to practice PSQs is by, the right answer is being insensitive to the needs of the students. Next question of the quiz, which of the following is an indicator of accepting oneself? The correct answer is trying to work on one's shortcomings. Next question. To communicate a respect to learners, a teacher needs to address them by their names. He or she needs to address them by their names. Now, next question. Which of the following statements show a positive self-attitude? I'll make all attempts to manage conflicts in workplace. This is the right answer. Next question is, a positive learning environment cannot be created by, it cannot be created by comparing students with their classmates. Therefore, this is the right answer. Next question, seeing good in self and others, taking initiative and being cooperative indicates a, what does it indicate? It indicates positive attitude. Next question is, when you attend to the content as well as the feelings of what a person is saying, you are, this means you are communicating. The last one is the right answer. Next question is, which of the following statements is not correct? All of these are correct except the third one. A diverse classroom is the hurdle in creating learning opportunity for all. Next question, which of the following are the characteristics of a sensitive person? The characteristics of the sensitive person. Sensitive persons are able to observe others' non-verbal expressions. Last one is the right answer. Which of the following is not a way of communicating empathy? Showing pity for the person. This is not the way of communicating empathy. Next question. Understanding that a student in your class moves in a seat when the student is listening attentively reflects your ability to. This reflects your ability to be trusting. Hence, trusting, be trusting is the right answer. Next question. Choose the correct description of the quality of sensitivity. Sincerity towards thoughts and the feelings of self and others is the right answer. Next question is, knowing and understanding students can be achieved through, one has to be sensitive. Therefore, being sensitive is the right answer. Next question, which of the following is an effective nonverbal communication? The right answer for this question is maintaining eye contact when listening. Next question is, which of these are not the characteristics of an effective helper? Solving the problems for the individual is the right answer. Which of the following is not essential for effective communication? Giving all the answers is the right answer. The next question is about empathy. Empathy is when one is understanding others' concern and content. Last one is the right answer. Learners in the classroom imbibe PSQs by emulating the teacher. Taking genuine interest in a conversation is a sign of. This is a sign of empathy. Which of the following are the characteristics of sensitive teacher? Being attuned to the needs and problems of students. If a student always gets into conflict when working in a group, the student needs to learn. He or she needs to learn team spirit. Next, understanding another person's point of view is empathy and perspective taking. Both of these are correct.